the Cameroon government is leaning on the current global economic situation, like the drop in fuel prices, the poor revenue collection of the country, and the Boko Haram attacks that has caused insecurity in the northern part of the country, to hide its inability to make the state experience a sufficient leap forward. When other countries are boasting of 5 to 6% growth in the year 2016, this lovely one ruled by Paul Biya as president can talk of just 3% in the same year.
The global economic environment with the fall of commodity prices, mainly oil, which has impacted our revenue collection. The situation in line with Boko Haram impacting economic activities. And the global economic trend, which is slow compared to what countries may really have as performance.
The failure of the state to use the resources judiciously so as to impact the lives of the population has pushed the lawmakers to express their concern for the needs to improve performance in different programs. This can only be achieved through stronger management, follow-up, and proper use of resources, as well as show of indicators of different performances.
One of the issues which is a constant concern of the MPs is the performance of the different programs. We will work in line with the different administration to improve on the performance, to raise the execution level to close to 100%, and also show with strong indicators the performance achieved by the different administration.
In the year 2016, the state of Cameroon lost the sum of over 54 billion CFA francs.